Day 103. Today's mitzvah is a beautiful mitzvah of the obligation to send a mother bird away when taking either the chicks or the eggs. And of course, this truly is a mitzvah of mercy because it's so painful for the mother bird to see her chicks being taken or her eggs being taken. And so we are instructed, if you need the eggs, and of course, this is not, you know, if you're just looking to fulfill a mitzvah, I always, you know, it's my pet peeve when I hear, oh, if anybody wants to fulfill a mitzvah, you know, there's a nest here with baby eggs, come send away the mother bird. No, 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 no. If you need, if those are eggs that you're going to eat, that you need for eating, or the chicks that you need for eating, this is not simply a for fun type of activity, but if it's something that you need, then we are required to send away the mother bird and then collect the eggs or the chicks. And as I said, this is a sign of mercy. And when children see that their parents behave in such a way, in a merciful way, then they too learn this act of mercy towards parents, that we need to be careful the way that we honor our parents, and they too will be careful with honoring their parents in the correct way. In addition, the reason why we have this mitzvah of sending the mother bird away is so that the species should not be cut off, so that the mother still has the opportunity to lay more eggs and have more chicks, and that they can continue to procreate. And this is an important meditation for us, that if God is so concerned about their continuation, the procreation of the birds, how much more so is he protective and caring about our well-being? How much more so does he watch every single thing that we do and say, and taking care of us and protecting us every single day? So always remember, you are never alone. You are always being cared for. You are always being watched over. You are loved. You are cherished. Have a wonderful day.